it's a beautiful day. So Chris thought that
I was enjoying an apple.
That he'd sit out in the yard and just enjoy an apple. Well, until he got invaded by Dorothy, who she took it upon herself to hop up on the chair and took over his apple. So you can see where Chris was enjoying. And now we'll get a shot of Dorothy enjoying. Sorry, honey, it's not your apple anymore.
No, it isn't.